fellow who wishes to bugger two gentlemen whose name happened to be Sam and Rick.
Oh.
It is most fortuitous that you are here. Would you like to hear it? Sure you would, motherfucker. It goes a little something like this. Sammy Rammy Cornhole Man, tell me of your sphincter plan. Ricky Tricky Cornhole Goat, can I wear your sphincter coat? Sammy Rammy Cornhole Champ, can I jump your sphincter ramp? Ricky Tricky Cornhole Spliff, can I be your backdoor chief? Ricky Tricky Cornhole Chum, can I chew your backdoor gum? Let's see. Oh, heavens to Mercury. Ricky Tricky Venter Fish, can I cook your sphincter dish? Ricky Tricky Cornhole Lake, can I give your let's see, invest in your backdoor steak? Let's see here. Okay, now, you all you motherfuckers in the audience, just shout out a nice one-syllable noun for me. Ricky Tricky Cornhole. Blimp. Can I cage your backdoor champ? Come on now. Sammy Randy Cornhole Cat. Can I wear your sphincter hat? Oh, no. Ricky Tricky Cornhole Band. Okay, band. Can I squeeze your backdoor hand? All right, that's kind of lame. Let's see here. Let's see. Sammy Randy Cornhole Beard. Can I make your back door weird? Let's see. What else we got? Yeah. Ricky Tricky Cornhole Chum. Can I butt your back door plum? Let's see. What else we got? Anything, gentlemen? Anything? Well, then maybe you should just fuck off then before I pop a fucking cap in your ass, motherfucker. What do you think about that? Jesus, goddamn Christ. You know, people are concerned about losing their rights here in the United States. You know, it seems like, you know, we've already lost our right to privacy, right? Are we going to lose our right to auto-sodomy? When I'm elected to Duluth City Council, I am going to ram through legislation that guarantees us the right to fuck our own goddamn asses. What do you think about that, motherfuckers? Huh? Check this out, it's the goddamn shit-smeared King of England. What's up, Cracker?
Pardon me, but in a parliamentary system, right, it's a question of rights. Now, if you're a Tory, of course, you've got the right to fuck your own ass all you like. The English wrote the book on buggery.
Is that right?
Including self-buggery, which are enshrined in such time-honored institutions as fox hunting and boarding school tomfoolery.
Oh, bloody good.
You Yanks think you have the right to fuck your own asses, but you don't.
Good lord.
I, as an Englishman, can fuck my own ass as much as I like.
Well, would you like to give us a demonstration, sir?
Yes, I would. Right, you lot. Now, I'll show you the proper way to bugger yourself. Take you back to school, as it were. Service your own plumbing.
There we go.
Here's how it works, right? Reach round behind. Grab a bit of lube if you like.
Oh, it's a bit snug, yeah, isn't it?
That's what we call taking the tunnel to Paris, lads.
I'm giving myself quite a stuff over here.
Yeah, I've written a song about it. What? You can give your back door a bit of a twist. You can fuck your own ass beyond even your wrist. You can fuck your own ass if you're poor or you're rich. You can treat your own ass like your very own bitch.
Oh, what's that? Damn.
No woman, no cry. No woman, no cry.
That's beautiful. All right, well, your time is done. Why don't you frolic on back to merry old England?
Right then.
Motherfucker.
Off we go. That's quite cheerio, done. Lads.
Don't forget to wash your hand, motherfucker. That's nasty. That's nasty. But it does feel pretty damn good. Let's not kid ourselves. All right? If you want something done right, you gotta do it yourself. She ran his hand. Damn. Trinity! Bring me my meditation! I'm coming down!
Oh my God!
Trinity!
Oh, yeah, that's the stuff. That's